to us from Tamil Nadu, holds 200 shares of PC Jewelers at 400 rupees for the last 5 years. Well, long-term investor wants to know whether to hold or sell. Shahina, PC Jeweler, the stock has seen a lot of volatility. The person's been in it for the last 5 years at 400 rupees. The company is offered a buyback at 350 rupees a piece. Do you think they should tender in and get out, or maybe stick around?
Yes, absolutely, you should tender it and get out. But I think, you know, the correction in this price is more because the acceptance ratio is likely to be low. I would definitely, you know, say that you should get out of the stock, because there's so many issues, controversies surrounding the promoter group, that it is no point in continuing on holding the stock.